Damian Lillard has been the NBA's brightest star since the league returned to play last month. Kevin Seacock's pool photo, AP Images. The Portland Trail Blazers superstar point guard has averaged 37.6 points per game since arriving in the NBA bubble in Orlando, Florida, to complete the 2020 regular season. His 440-plus point performances in a five-game span were good enough to earn bubble MVP honors, and to help Portland defy the odds and avoid missing the postseason for the first time since 2013. But perhaps even more impressively, Dame called it all months ago. According to Portland rookie Nasir Little, Lillard looked me dead in my face and promised to lead the Trailblazers to the playoffs 7 months prior to the team locking in their matchup against the Los Angeles Lakers in the opening round of the 2020 NBA playoffs. At the time, Portland was not within reach of the eighth seed in the Western Conference. Alonzo Adams, USA Today Sports. "What you about to see me do, you ain't never seen in your life," Little recalled Lillard telling him. "If that ain't some legend talk, then I don't know what is." The 6'5" North Carolina Tar Heel product added on Twitter. Dame remembered, "Apparently. We here now. Just getting started, Rook," he replied. Lillard, Little, and the rest of the Trail Blazers roster faces an uphill battle against LeBron James and the top-seeded Lakers. They'll look to begin pulling off the impossible in Game 1 of the series, which tips off Tuesday at 9 p.m. on TNT.